are you?
He's coming.
What was that?
The owners of the boat is coming.
Okay. They're waiting on a claim number from Geico.
Okay.
So we get that, we can't do anything.
Okay.
We should be able to get it out.
Good, we appreciate you coming. I told my daughter, it's your fault that we got stuck. She's nine. She's like, why? You started watching the game with your family. Like, what the hell is wrong with you?
Getting a break coming out from Geico.
Yep.
What's your thought?
What was that? I think we can. Yeah. Well, the current will rip out through here like it is now. We gotta wait till we get the claim number.
Bro, if y'all would have left 5 minutes earlier.
What was that? We're waiting.
One eternity later.
What'd you say?
I said we dropped it off today, but you ran stuff.
Oh no.
You want me to cut it?
Yeah, if you got a knife. Thanks. What was that? Signature from you. Before I started here, so
okay.
Not sure what the story is with that.
Is it on an iPad or something?
Yeah, it's on my phone.
You guys stop running?
Never.
Never? All night?
24 hours a day.
Funny. Could be a worse job, right?
Absolutely.
Just stuck in an office.
Thankfully, I've never done that, but...
You don't want to either. Should I sign my wife's or mine?
New Year's.
It's not signed. You can sign if you need to. Jamie. J-A-M-I-A. Thank you very much. I appreciate it.
No problem.
Much. I'm going to go get to cover some of the
beach.
Yeah, his is pretty shallow, though. I don't know what he's not going to get.
Well, head in there, and if you get stuck, I'll pull you back.